I'm Thom, but here's a big surprise that you'd be looking for. You see, I really thought that Michael Jackson was dead, but I always felt that he was only missing.